National Alert Broadcast System. This is not a test. The U.S. National Department of Homeland Security has issued a state of emergency for the continental United States to all available stations. An unknown enemy force has invaded the mainland United States. At this time, it is not known who this force represents. Massive power failures have been reported across the United States. The following states are affected: New York, Maryland, Virginia, Massachusetts, Pennsylvania, Florida, Illinois, Michigan, Texas, Colorado, Nevada, California, Oregon, Washington State, and the District of Columbia. For those currently residing in these states, if you are currently in an urban area, immediately make your way into a sturdy building with underground shelter. If you cannot reach an underground shelter, take cover in a low-story building in a central room, such as hallways or bathrooms. For those in rural areas, evacuate to designated disaster shelters in your area. Residents in the affected area should have enough food and drinkable water to last a minimum of 2 weeks. Avoid windows and board them if possible. Sheets and paper are also effective at covering windows. The National Guard, in accordance with the Homeland Defense Act, have been put into a state of level 1 readiness to respond to the developing emergency. All residents are advised to avoid urban areas if not already in them, and to avoid all major highways and intersections to allow military and emergency services to respond quickly to emergencies in your local area. A state of martial law is in effect for the entire continental United States. A curfew has been put in place for all states. Follow instructions from your local authorities and National Guard elements. Looting and civil unrest will not be tolerated. The President of the United States has...
Thank you.